Did you choose to be happy today? Science has found that happiness is 50% in genetics. That means you can control the other 50% of your own happiness. That means, of course, depending on your gene, you can choose to be at least 50% happy all the time. So congratulations to those of you who have the happy gene and a half full glass. But then again, you shouldn't listen to personal development advice on the internet.